Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, welcoming you to our YouTube channel, and I answer your questions about the things going on in your life, your mind, your heart, and here's another one from Camilla. I come from a family that believes very strongly in family. My dad is one of five. My mom has one sister. All in all, I have many, many aunts and uncles, all of whom are still happily together with their first spouse. Gonna put you all in the Smithsonian. I have an older brother who has been in a relationship with a lady for at least 5 years. They have a child, and I have to say they are great parents. The only problem I have is that I got married in 2008 to the most amazing person I've ever known, and since then, my brother calls his girlfriend my wife, and his girlfriend refers to him as my husband. Every time they say this, it makes my whole body want to explode. I feel like they are belittling the covenant that I made to my husband, and you're absolutely right about that. Am I crazy? That's not an indication of insanity. How can I nicely say that it bothers me without upsetting them and cutting all ties? I have the answer. Each and every time they say that, each and every time they say that, did you go, oh my gosh, did you get married last weekend? And I wasn't invited? I gotta get you a present. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time.